So we have a question over here. The question is, the impulse varies with time as I is equal to 20 t square minus 40 t. The change in momentum is minimum at. So impulse is equal to f dt. Okay. And f is m into basically dv by dt into dt. So dt dt cancel out, we are getting as m dv, which is basically change in momentum. I is equal to 20 t square minus 40 t. Okay, so for minimum impulse, di by dt should be equal to what? Zero. So what is di by dt? That is 40 t minus minus, when you differentiate this becomes 40 only, is equal to zero. So 40 t is equal to what? 40, and t is coming out to be 40 by 40. So t is coming out to be 1 second. So correct answer for the given question is option number 2. Hope this answered your question. Thank you very much.